farmer and his wife had three sons. One day, the oldest boy comes up to mom and says, "You know, mom, I graduate from high school soon. I sure would like to get a truck." "Well, son, come with me," she says. And she takes him into the barn and points to the tractor and says, "You know that tractor right there? It's needed on his farm. I promise you, as soon as it's paid, for we'll get a truck for you." Well, the boy wasn't too happy, but he did understand the situation. "All right, mom." Now the second son, 10 years old, comes up to mom and says, "Hey, mom, you think I could get a new two-wheel bicycle again?" She says, "As soon as that tractor paid, for we'll get you a bicycle." Well, shortly after, that little Johnny comes up to mom and says, "Hey, mom, can I have a tricycle?" Again, mom gives the lecture about the tractor being paid for the first. Well, while leaving the barn, little Johnny was walking around and a little disgusted with the whole situation. He sees a rooster mating with one of the hens and walks right over to it and kicks the rooster right off the hen's back. Well, mom comes up and says, "Little Johnny, why on earth would you do something like that? He didn't do anything to you." Well, little Johnny looks right at mom and says, "You know what, nobody rides anything around here until that damn tractor's paid for you."